I'm Grant Owens on We Found New Music at Palmquist Studios. We're here with one of the most listened to bands in the world. Their viral hit, Capsize, is at 400 million plays and counting. Their EP, Truce, is out now. And I guess for people that are just now discovering you guys, kind of describe your sound and some of your favorite bands.
I don't really know. It's it's, I think it's kind of a...
It's Susan Boyle when she's at her best.
Mixed with Creed, yeah.
Yeah.
That's it.
It's so hot right now.
Yeah.
I think,
with
yeah.
a touch of in electronic music.
No, it's...
That didn't help
it's,
you at
it's
all.
A, no, it's an eclectic mix. I think it's got some 80s influence, some 90s, some little R&B hip-hop at times, a little... I don't know, it's pop.
We're
it's
such just, fans of the, like, 80s dad pop, if
dad
I may
pop.
Call it that.
Exactly.
Oh, yeah.
That's brilliant.
Cool. And you guys are on your fall tour right now. You're in the middle of your fall headline tour. You just played your East Coast run. Played a lot of sold-out shows over there in several European and U.S. dates with Bastille. How was the first wave of headline tour dates? How has this experience been so far on tour?
It's wonderful. It's humbling to come step off of these like big stages with these when we're opening for these bigger bands or some of these festival shows and things, and then kind of put you back in your place to like play to a little smaller crowd, and but still nonetheless like fun to be able to call the shots on the night and be like, we want the lights like this and we want whatever.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but it's great to sell out shows this early in your career. Obviously you're still building the name, but with such success with Capsize, what does that feel like to sell out a show, you know? And
It's super rewarding. I mean, I think these are really our first headlining shows that we've ever done, really. I mean, we've done a handful. We did one in LA at the Troubadour and stuff, but it's our first time doing it. So it's nerve-wracking to get out there and try it on our own, but mm-hmm. I mean, it's we've only really been a live band for, I don't know, a year and a half, maybe, you know, like a full five-piece at least.
Right.
So, yeah, 14 months.
Maybe even less, you know? 14. So it's, I think we have really high 15. Standards. We're like, we want to sell out, you know, these huge rooms. But we're just laying the groundwork right now. So it's cool that anybody wants to come see us, you know?
It's been really fun to watch you guys build your live show, too.
Yeah.
You're always improving on what you're doing, which is
really
cool.
You were there.
Yeah, you were there.
I was there, right. Yeah. When we presented you guys at the Troubadour, which you just mentioned.
Yeah.
And even before that.
Hell yeah, man.
You did.
Well, all over LA.
Yeah,
I think
resident,
you hit us
up. The it was silver, like lounge days, like
yeah, definitely.
Seriously,
like,
right, man.
It was like, well, you
way
played
back.
Dirty Laundry back in the
yeah,
day.
Yeah, that was
right.
That was ever.
Yeah, I was there. So, how's it been to also tour with a big band like Bastille? And where have you been?
Phenomenal.
Where have you gone with
sucks.
Them?
It's
everywhere.
No, they're
the best. We've learned a ton from them, and we've got to play, you know, Luxembourg, Switzerland. We've gone Paris, Madrid, Barcelona. We've gotten to, you know, play in front of 20,000 people, and it's been insane.
Yeah, it takes you around the world. That must be so
totally.
Amazing.
It's
You've got to go to a lot of places for the first time, explore other worlds. And
yeah. I'm tough as nails, but I cried when I...
Tough as nails.
I'm tough as nails. It beeps that out.
So tough.
Cool. And you guys have been playing a bunch of festivals this year, this summer. Lollapalooza, Outside Lands, Life is Beautiful. And, of course, you played a ton of shows at South by Southwest. Describe the festival experience playing all these packed fields. And, like, we've seen some incredible shots, like at Lollapalooza, packed field, Outside Lands. Tell me about the experience.
Well, it's crazy what Photoshop can do. Like, you can just put all those people there.
Yeah.
It's weird. It's really cool. I mean, I think when you're setting up at these festivals, we kind of have earlier slots for the majority of these festivals. Some of them are like 5 o'clock, you know, but then you're setting up, like, nobody's there, and you're like, is anybody actually going to show up for this crowd? But we've been, like, Outside Lands was absolutely rammed. It was
so
I was
crazy.
Shocked at how crowded it was, and a couple other ones too, Lollapalooza and some other ones. But yeah, it's indescribable. It's the best.
What's next? Are you guys going to release another body of work, a new single?
It's the idea.
Yeah.
We've been working on, I mean, we were kind of touring for a while, so it was kind of hard for us to just, because we do take a while to make music and we like to nurse it and take a step back and come back to it. So it's kind of a time-intensive process. But we're working on a body of work right now, and I think if we can get everything in a row, we're looking to put one song out end of this year, and then kind of work into a bigger body of work. Whether that's an album or a 10-song thing or a seven-song like EP, we're yet to be determined, but yeah.
Well, you've been doing it right so far, getting all kinds of listens, dropping it single by single. And then you had the EP. So yeah, I can't wait to see what's next. Of course, you have the West Coast tour still coming.
Hey.
Including October 24th in Orange County, don't you?
Yes.
Sir.
At Constellation Room, presented by We Found New Music.
Hey.
But then you have a bunch of other dates up and down the West Coast.
Yeah. And doing then, Portland, Seattle.
San Fran.
We got a Chicago show in November, too. And then, I don't know, Cleveland. A couple other spots, too. So
right
we'll
on,
be
guys.
Bouncing around.
Yeah. Cool.
Yeah.
Well, you'll be everywhere, so we can't wait to see what's next from you guys.
Yeah.
And thank you so much for performing for us, too. If you haven't seen that yet, go check it out.
Yeah.
Thanks for having us. Thanks for being with us, too, since the beginning. Yeah.
Brett,
appreciate it.
James, thank you, Celeste and Danny, for playing. And again, this is We Found New Music, Friendship at Palmquist Studios.